to shoot more things.
Okay, okay, enough about my mind. Let's stay out of my mind for a while. Let's just go back into yours, huh? Step up to the brain tumbler when you're ready.
Okay, time to face my big diving helmet-spitting personal demons.
That's the spirit.
Creation. I command you to stop. Dang. Does that ever work?
Thank you. Boy, I am sorry to say that you have a very serious mental problem. The trouble originates in this area here. The area that we in the medical profession like to refer to as the brain. You see, son, it's just no good. I hate to be so blunt, but you have the insanity of a manatee.
I know. People are always saying that. What do you think's wrong with my brain, Doctor?
How should I know? I'm a dentist. But here's what I do know. If a tooth is bad, you pull it.
But my teeth are fine.
Yep, mad brain's got to come out, boy. It's the quickest way to cure what you've got. Insanity of the mind.
But I don't want to...
Now hold still. This will only hurt until your brains come flying out.
Don't worry, Dogen. I'm coming up there to save you.
What is wrong, Rasputin?
No time to explain, Sasha. I gotta climb this spooky thorn tower. What the hell was that? I'm seeing some crazy stuff in here, Sasha. This can't be right.
Ugh, why did I buy the cheap brain tumbler?
Ugh, there's no way to get any higher.
You must use your levitation power.
I don't know how to levitate.
I had no idea you were at such a remedial level.
Hey!
Lucky for you, we have one of the world's foremost levitators on staff.
Agent Mia Vodello, the mental minx.
Precisely. You'll need this oarsman's badge to reach her at the docks. I'll try to determine where this interference is coming from. Return when you've earned your levitation merit badge.
Where would
In recognition of your hard work, dedication, and mental agility, a telekinesis.
With telekinesis. faces. We can use our minds to grasp an object and then throw it. Go ahead, try it yourself. Get a good grip on it with your mind. Grab it. Yes. Now, when you've chosen your good throw. Now, let's see if you can make it through the hoop.
You sound like my dad.
Hey, I've been thinking about that. Why'd that guy hate psychics so much? What do we ever do to him?
Well, psychics killed his whole family. Cursed them and all their descendants to die in water.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Talk about baggage.
Tell me about it. And the weird thing is, I'm pretty sure he's actually psychic himself.
Ha! Cuckoo! Well, you can work on him when you get home. For now. Oops! Thread the needle. Oh, great shot! Let's see you do that again. Come on! Bingo! Okay, last one. B. Now, let me show you something. Pick that trash can up and aim your toss at the side of the caravan. Very nice. Now, set me down easy and go pick up something that won't blow up your head if you make it mad. Oh, be careful now. Yes. Kablooey! Throwing something against a wall is a little more destructive than tossing it around on the ground, isn't it? Oh, no. Another one of my senses. Now, how'd that get in here? Looks like we're in luck. He doesn't see you yet. Why don't you smash him on the head with that handy trash can? Come on! Use telekinesis to pick up the trash. Oh, be careful now. Very nice. Now, set me down easy and go pick up something that won't blow up. Bullseye!
Looks like the trash took him out.
Next lesson, we'll work on your snappy one-liners.
Where would you like me to take?
Bring me near the Roger.
Take
me to the kids' cabins area.
With pleasure.
You guys were friends?
Small Maloof and I have arrangement. Instead of beating up bears, I get to beat up anyone who picks on Maluf.
What?
Unbelievable, no? And he's not even charging me.
A lot of things are gonna change around here, Rasputin. A power shift. Some big figures will be going down. Some new stars rising. For the meek, justice. For the abusers of power, wedgies and Indian birds. Choose your sides wisely.
Tell you that we are having a party out here on the floating dock, and I'd love for you all to come. It's levitation training, baby, and it's fun, fun, fun. Just grab a canoe and come join the party.
Grip.
Thank you.
initiation class has come on out to the floating dock before the party is over.
An eager one. Eager to learn, I wonder, or just eager to play?
Sir, I am here to learn, sir.
You're here to train hard?
Yes, sir.
Develop a skill?
Yes, sir.
To become part of a noble team?
Yes.
Yes. To become?
Yes.
A janitor?
No.
What?
I'm here to be a psychonaut.
The brainy jub-jub goes on upstairs. And down here it's pushing brooms, not bending spoons.
Trouble finding those really deep, valuable arrowheads? Well, I've got a great deal on a slightly used dowsing rod up here in the main store that will practically dig them up for ya. Mental cobwebs getting you down. I've got just the device up here in the main large store. Why don't you come on up and score yourself a cobweb duster before they're all sold out?
Where would you...
It's time to go to the lake.
Yes, sir, Admiral, sir.
Are you okay? I had the strangest machine-induced dream about you.
TV?
Well, first of all, Sasha 9 invited me down to his secret lab, and...
TV?
He's completely brainless. The dream was true. Dogen, don't worry. I know where your brains are. They're in... Like this crazy dream thorn bush straight jacket tower place.
Hacky sack.
You go to the TV lounge. I'm on the case. I just need a little more advanced training to prepare. Check it out, Admiral. I'm an oarsman, first class.
Hey, it looks like all those weeks in the canoe simulator really paid off.
Yes, sir, Admiral, sir.
Well, let's get you afloat. Finest of the fleet.
I'll take good care of her, sir.
That lake isn't as peaceful or as harmless as she looks. Now, don't take her out too far.
Oh, no, you don't! Oopsie daisy!
I'm just asking.
And there you are, darling. Don't worry. I got in contact with your father, and he's going to be here tomorrow to pick you up.
My father?
Oh, gotta go. The race is starting.
Lily!
Oh, hey, Raz. Listen, I made you something. It's kind of stupid, but...
They stole Dogen's brains!
No, he's just like that.
I had a nightmare where this mad scientist guy said he was gonna take them out, and...
Was it a creepy-looking freak with a shower cap and a stainless steel three-pronged claw?
Hey, that's my nightmare.
So it's not just me.
But how? And why all the meat?
I don't know, but I think it's time I find out where this is coming from. Let's rendezvous tonight at the old boathouse for debriefing.
This is so cool!
Yeah! It feels like that time in True Psychic Tales 314 where... Shut up!
On sale now in the main store, we have a special
These
on Dream Fluffs. You hear me? Dream Fluffs! They're good for you.